Good time.
Boom!
Talk to you guys in this one. These seven sets. 23-925. White from the University and Barbera from the Barbera Wilkes.
All right. It's going to be fun.
It'll be very fun.
I like it.
I need to see if George Washington kid's actually in here. GW's got the third fastest time in the state, but at the regional, I don't know what happened. He ran the 32, but he scratched out the 16 and the 8. He's got, I think they said, somebody told me he had a glute issue.
A what?
A glute issue.
On the track!
And it strained his butt.
Tell you what, whenever I used to get down the line, I sat down, my butt hurt.
Are the boys participating in the 3200 meter
race? And I sat down on these things, it hurt.
They are. Michael Burgi, of Morgantown. Andrew Jones, of Morgantown. Ryan Fox, of Woodrow Wilson. Sebastian Burrell, of Entonville. Philip White, of University. Chris Barbera, of Woodrow Wilson. Scott Barker, of Parkersburg. Ryan Middall, of Hurricane, Ward Reese, of Preston, Jacob Barakas, of George Washington, Wayne Smith, of Cabell Midland, Travis Hoffman, of Spring Mills, Ronnie Saunders, of Wheeling Park, Josh Andres, of St. Albans, Jackson Gibson, of Cabell Midland, and Mason Young, of Jefferson. State meet record for this event, 8 minutes, 57.773 seconds. Set in 2012 by Jacob Burcham of Cabell Midland.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please to the awards presentation area as we give the award for the AA long jump from East Fairmont High School, jumping 21 feet. 6.5 inches, the award goes to Michael Gaskill. Congratulations.
Final results of the boys' pole vault single A. In sixth place, Dawson Evans from Doddridge County. Tied for fourth, Jeremy Bilkey from Lynchie County. Tied for fourth, Eli Morgan from Tyler Consolidated. In third place, Adam Bennett from South Harrison. In second place, Dakota Hammer from Williamstown. And your winner, the jump of 13 feet, 0 inches, Jarrett LeMasters from Tyler Consolidated.
Gentlemen, your attention please. The award stands will be closing at 8:30. The award stand for the evening will be closing at 8:30. Thank you.
St. Joe's normally doesn't.
The guy got tripped, you said tripped up and he fall?
No, he just fell. He's just falling back. He just got passed by two guys.
Yeah, can we get a medic or trainer down under the scoreboard? A medic or trainer down under the scoreboard? Please, thank you.
I'm not sure.
Right and Barbera going all around.
Saunders, Barker, Ingrid. Gonna get a total of six now. I think that Jackson gets it. Nine, seven, Virgin, eight.
They're going to break.
Yeah, the it's Corey Smith that dropped out.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think we're doing good pitching. We got a race. We got a race.
Oh, Barbera's getting it.
Closes him 60 points.
That is going to be fast.
Berker is third. Saunders is fourth. Ingram is fifth. Ward Reese is sixth. Seven is
ladies and gentlemen, please, we need a medic and or a trainer underneath the scoreboard. Medic or trainer under the scoreboard.